What is one habit which almost all successful people have and almost all average or unsuccessful people don't? Actually, there are many. In this video, I will cover up one. One habit which almost all successful people have is habit of not complaining. Now, it's not that successful people don't have problems in their life. Almost every single person on the planet has problem in their life, and problem never ends. But somehow, for some reason, successful people basically do not complain. See, nowadays what exactly happened? In the hot weather, people complain about the hot weather. When it is winter, people complain about the cold weather. In the rain, people complain about the rain. People basically who are single, they are complaining why they are single, and they think basically married people are happy. People basically who are married, they're complaining, single people are happy. List of complaining never ends. Sometimes I really wonder what will happen if people basically stop complaining. Do you know what will happen if you stop complaining? Actually, you will become a successful person. You will become successful in your life. When you stop complaining, two things happen. Number one, every time basically when you say something, your subconscious mind is listening. So when you're complaining about something, you are creating those sad vibrations inside you. And that particular subconscious mind is started vibrating on that sad vibrations or unhappy vibrations again and again. And this subconscious mind basically is a factory. Whatever you put in, it starts manufacturing it. So if you basically always say something, I'm feeling bad or I'm down or I'm hand to mouth, this subconscious mind basically, or you start complaining something, this subconscious mind basically will produce more of those situation in your life. Like, you heard the statement, as you sow, so shall you reap. So if you're basically putting the seed of unhappiness or complaining in your life, so there will be more situation will happen in your life in which basically you will end up complaining. And second thing, if you stop complaining, you can use that time and you can dedicate basically your energy in that time towards your goal. If you have any other query, feel free to basically write your comments in the comment section below. I will be happy to answer it. Thank you very much for watching it.